السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. 1986 we invented a new action or a new movement inside UK, especially during the month of Ramadan, where the idea was to have this kind of thing called the caravan tour. What do we mean by caravan tours? Caravan tour, which means that you have a small car at the time, we carry all the leaflets and the exhibition of the work is done by Islamic League before it was called even Islamic League at the time, and to tour the whole country from town to town, city to city, district to district, mosque to mosque, and center to center, and shop to shop. And we used to start either the 30th of Sha'ban or the first day of Ramadan. We used to come back to our family on the 27th or 28th of Ramadan. And this was invented, and young people were actually traveling, not only myself, like somebody called Fadi Skandrani and Brother Bostami as well, and after that Fadi Itani, and other people actually were traveling during the whole month of Ramadan. The good thing about it is that we were going to the people in the mosque to deliver our messages, to meet with them and to be confronted by the sometimes very difficult questions to answer. And this is a part of our transparency from the day one with Islamic Leaf, when we started more than actually 36, 35 years ago. And people were very happy to see young non-Asian people like myself and Fadi and others to come to them, somebody highly qualified as a doctor or actually a PhD student, come there, staying with them in the mosque, eating their food, drinking, sleeping with them, and communicating and being exposed to the difficult questions. But at that time, actually, the community, the Asian community or the Muslim community, were actually very interested only on halal food, interested only in hijab for the woman, on some mosques and za'atar and bukhur and some books to bring to them, as well as actually building the mosques and actually at that time. So, but actually we were bringing another dimension to the Muslim community in different parts of UK. That's why we were very, very, very exposed, very well exposed and transparent in our communication with our Muslim community in different parts of the most important thing in this journey is our families, which used to have their iftari for 27, 28 days in our absence. So you can imagine your wife, your children do not see you for the whole holy, for the whole holy month of Ramadan till you come back. And the amount of pressure and on the family at the time was great, but alhamdulillah we had still having very good families to support us. That's why the organization grew to the size we're watching now, we're observing now, because of the commitment of our wives and our children to let our mission successful. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.